Hi everyone, this is Apurva Jain and right now on my channel I have Maisha. She is my neighbor and my friend, my younger friend, okay? Mere kafi chote friends hote hain and she is one of them. Maisha, say hi.
Hello.
Yeah, and actually she lives in Mumbai but kafi dinon se she is in Surat, apni dadi ke paas hai. So, humne socha quarantine time hai, so we'll make some challenges and upload on my channel which will be useful for you also as well as some fun also. So, right now we have come up with some riddles. She'll be asking me some 5 to 6 riddles and मैंने honestly एक भी देखा नहीं है so that it can be natural and yes, challenges, right? It's riddle challenge. Okay, चलो Maisha will ask me some riddles and I'll guess and answer. So, let's watch. Okay, so here we start with riddles. All the best to me.
So, here it goes. What is in front of you but you cannot see it?
What is in front of you but you can't see it? Air?
No, it can be, but one more answer for it.
I think a ghost.
No, not at all.
Okay, I think I'll fail in this. Let her answer. What's the answer?
Future.
Wow, that's nice. Sure, okay, it's in front of us but we can't see it. Good one, Maisha. Okay, let's go for the second riddle.
Yes. What can you break even if you never pick it or touch it?
What can you break even if you cannot pick it or touch it? Heart. Heart.
No, no, no.
A heart, I think a bade log to yahi bolenge heart. Or kya break? We break promises. Promise?
Yes, yes, yes. Promises.
Promise is the right answer. Clap for me, please. Okay. So, yes, you can not touch it but can break it. Promise. Vaise, heart can also be right answer. Okay. Chalo, fine. Let's go for the third question.
So, here it goes. I have branches but no fruit, trunk or leaves. What am I?
I got this. I have branches but no fruits and no leaves. Khali bank ke hi branches hote hai, so it should be bank, right? I did not even see that. Bank. Okay. Otherwise, bolne wale to tree bhi bolte hai, branches tree ke hote, but they have no leaves and no fruits, so it's
no
a
trunk.
Bank. And no, trunk also. So, banks. Okay. Good. Now, I think three she asked me. Three more she has. So, let's go for the fourth one.
What invention lets you look from a wall?
In mansion. What's in?
Okay. What invention let you look from a wall?
From a wall? I think window.
Yes.
Yeah, it was simple. Window. What invention can make you look from the wall? Okay. Window. Okay. Chalo, nice one. Now, fifth question.
What has a head and a tail but no body?
I know this also. I think... Okay, the question first, I'll repeat. What has a head and a tail but no body? Okay, you can ask your children. Coin?
Yes.
Dekha, it's a coin. Head and tail but no body. Okay, ek aur last one. Chalo.
What would you find in the middle of Toronto?
Toronto, by Toronto you means the city? The country. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. In the middle of Toronto. Well, I've not been there, so I don't know what's there in the middle. Sea?
No.
Like a sea. Toronto. Kya ho sakta hai? Okay, in the middle. You have been there?
No.
Okay, so fine, you tell me what's there in the middle of Toronto.
Okay. So the spelling goes like T-O-R-O-N-T-O. So in the middle is O, the letter O.
Okay, so that way, what's in the middle of Toronto? So the letter O is in the middle of Toronto. What's the spelling? T-O-R-O-N-T-O. Okay, O comes in the middle. Okay, so nice one. Thank you, Maisha. You asked me quite a good riddles. It can be helpful for all the kids who are watching. So did you enjoy asking me?
Yes, a lot.
A lot. Okay. So this was our first challenge. If you want to do other challenges, so please comment down below and let us know. Thank you so much and have a great day and stay home and stay safe. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you again.
Bye.